My name is Poonam Puri. I'm a law professor and a lawyer at Osgoode Hall Law School, York University, and I'm a Pierre Elliott Trudeau Foundation Fellow. I have a special interest in matters relating to good corporate governance. Under corporate law, each corporation has a veil that separates it from every other entity relating to the corporation. So that could be individual shareholders, it means directors and officers, it means employees. My concern with the corporate veil is that it can be used inappropriately to insulate from liability, in particular in the context of parent companies that have foreign operations and decide not to take responsibility on the basis that it's not the parent company that's involved in this misconduct, it's the subsidiary. And we shouldn't be responsible, especially because that subsidiary is halfway around the world. I think there's a pressing need to make sure that companies not only act responsibly in Canada at home, but also abroad. The Pierre Elliott Trudeau Fellowship will give me the opportunity to really study these issues in depth, to engage in interviews, and to really kind of map out what's going on here. My ultimate goal is to provide policy options for regulators and governments on what possible reform might look like. I'm also really interested in working with corporate boards and with senior management of Canadian companies to kind of identify a framework of best practices and good governance policies in the context of managing foreign subsidiaries. So my hope is that this project will really allow for more meaningful debate in Canada and abroad on the rights and responsibilities of corporations. I'm also hoping that this project will lead to law reform where necessary and also lead to better corporate conduct generally. And I think Canada can be a leader in this regard.